Hello everyone and welcome to a quick Microsoft Teams tutorial. In today's video, I want to show you how to change language in Teams. This is actually quite simple. First, I open Microsoft Teams. And for this video, I will change the language to German. If your Teams is in a different language and you want to change it back to English, that's no problem as you just have to follow the positions where I click. To change the language, I click on the three dots at the top right and go to Settings. Here we stay at General. And scroll down a bit until we reach Language. I now have the option to change the app language and also the keyboard language. For this tutorial, I'm only changing the app language, but you can set it however you like. I will now select German from the list and click it. To make the change active, we need to restart Microsoft Teams. We can do this simply by clicking on this button. And when Teams has restarted, we can see that it is now displayed in the changed language. And that's all you need to know. I hope you enjoyed the video and I will see you again in the next tutorial. Until then, your tutorial guy. Bye.